Good
Hi mom.
morning.
Hi mom.
How are
I'm
you?
looking.
How are you?
Yeah, good.
Are you able to listen my audio clearly?
Yeah, yes ma'am.
Okay. So today I'm going to teach you about the exponents. Yeah. So we know well the repeated addition can be written as the multiplication. Am I right? Repeated addition we can write as the multiplication. Then repeated multiplication can be written as the exponent. Am I right?
Yeah.
The repeated multiplication can be written as the exponent. So in this, the 7 is known as base and 4 is known as exponent, index or power. Correct? Am I right here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. And you know one thing, the 7 power of 4 is not the equivalent value of 4 power of 7.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. The 7 power of 4 will be equivalent to the 7 will be 4 times multiplied by itself.
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah. Yes,
the first rule of it is the product rule. When you are having the same base, multiplication, then you can add up the exponent is more than enough. So 2 power of 2 plus 5, the answer will be 2 power of 7. The base are equal and the exponent will be differ, just we can add up the exponent is more than enough. That is the product.
If the base is same, then we can add up the exponents.
Yes.
Okay.
The base is same, we can add up the exponent. Correct?
Yeah.
8 squared, 8 cubed. So the answer will be 8 power of 2 plus 3, 8 power of 5. Fine? Okay. The same, if you have got a power of m multiplied by b power of m. Yes? Understood? Of m, b power of m. The base are different, but the exponents are same. Correct?
Yeah.
Yeah. Then how we can write a multiplied the whole power of m?
Okay.
See, 2 power of cube multiply power of square. So sorry, 3 power of cube. Both are different in base, but both the exponents are same. So 2 multiplied by 3 power of 3. Answer will be 6 cubed. Am I right?
So we don't add in this case. We just...
We don't. Yeah. So understood? The previous rule is the same base, but the different exponents. Correct?
Yeah.
Yeah? But
yeah.
Here it's not. Here the base are different, but the exponents are same.
Okay.
One more example. 5 squared multiplied by 7 squared. So it can be written as 5 multiplied by 7, the whole square. The answer will be 35 squared.